Kusenjalo amalungu amatsha onyulwe kwindlu yowisomthetho yephondo laseRhawutini nawo afungisiwe namhlanje ngethuba lendibano yokuqala yendlu yowisomthetho yephondo kulandela unyulo luka-2024. Okanti ke uPanyaza Lisufi uphinde wonyulwa njengenkulubaphathiswa yephondo laseRhawutini kwaye naye ufungisiwe. Intatheli yethu yendaba uNokulunga Mthembu unika ingxelo.
Bafungiswe ngokusemthethweni namhlanje abangamalungu ePhalamende lesikhombisa kwishayamthetho sesifundazwe saseGoli. Oqokelwe kosobundunankulu uPanyaza Lisufi uveze ukuthi ukulungele ukusebenzisana namanye amaqembu ezepolitiki njengoba lakuleli selizobuswa uhulumeni obambisene namanye amaqembu ahlukene.
We accept the decision that has been taken by the electorate that each and every political party should be part of governing our beautiful province. I hereby call on all political parties that wants to be part of the government of provincial unity to start to prepare for this task. We've been asked to work together. To work together, we will do. We have been asked to combine our ideas for a better Gauteng, and to combine our ideas, we will do.
Lesishayamthetho sesifundazwe saseGoli sibambe lomhlangano waso wokuqala namhlanje ngemuva kokhetho lukazwelonke ngenyanga eyedlule. Kanti owayengungqongqoshe wezobuciko namasiko kulesifundazwe uMarukana Musiupe uqokwe njengosomlomo wesishayamthetho ngaphandle kokuphikiswa. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, nginokulunga Mthembu ngiseJohannesburg.